Rishi Sunak will be the next Prime Minister of the United Kingdom. He is the former Treasury Secretary who was the runner-up to Liz Truss in the election just more than a month and a half ago. He will be the first person of color in that role and will be the third person to hold the role this year. Only Sunak got the required support to be appointed rather than elected in a vote of party members. Sunak served as the Treasury Secretary from 2020 until this summer.